Again, everyone, and welcome back to another Resident Evil HD playthrough. No! Shut up! There we go. We get a new key for our troubles. Key. Yep. I have it saved for a while, but that's okay. Yep. I really don't give a crap. Oh, it's helmet. Oh, do I have to go back to... room there? Go back to that one room and maybe see if that's an armor key door there with the kind of the clear door there up, and it goes out to the two ways outside. See the two arrows going up way there? I want to go to the door that's on the below there with the item room, and you go through there. And that door there, I should try. Out. Inventory space. Yes, I do. Look at those two herbs in here. Yep. There's a zombie in here? No, that's good. No zombie in here. No, no. Okay. Alrighty then. Shotgun shells, which is nice. Oh crap, holy crap, look at that giant snake. I actually hate snakes. Escaped and no one there was the wiser. Okay, gotta put these items back in the storage and we can save. There's a mosquito flying in my room, damn thing. So we got 3 masks, nice, and we got 18 shells. Aw, yeah, we should save actually. Ugh, fucking mosquito! Leave me alone! Nasty thing. Now my back itches. Bloody stupid mosquito. Sure, if it's the armor key, maybe it is, maybe it isn't, I don't know. Yeah, it was this door anyway. And the zombie broke through, god damn it. This room. There you are, you bloody mosquito. Bugger off. Ah, bugger off. Hey, mosquito. Yeah. Where are you, you little shit? Come here. Where are you, little mosquito? Where are you? You're not taking my blood to your queen. Insect bullshit. Hate insects. Where are you, little nasty little shit? Little mosquito filth. Where are you? One mosquito is really pissing me off. I don't see him anywhere, so. Okay. Let's get back into our gaming. I don't want to deal with that bloody annoying mosquito. to make sure to figure out. Yeah, it's bracelet, necklace, and a crown. Is this? So bracelet is good. This one I need to be purple. There we go. And then this needs to be green. There we go. So purple, like in the picture. Braces are orange, and the crown should be green. Yep. Yippers! And our final mask. And we can't get out, and I forgot to get an old key. Darn it. Just look. It's locked. And the old fashioned lock is rather next. I got herb with, and I got a lot of bullets, so those zombies will go down. There you are, you bloody thing. I didn't get him yet. God damn it. No, there he is. Where are you? He's flying around my room. Nasty mosquito. Needed boom, 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 and the crimson head is dead. I know I wasted some shotgun shells, but that's okay. No, that's good. I need to use this old key then. You can go the longer way around to... the back alley to put the masks in the spots. So I can take my herb with. I don't see that mosquito. He's probably sucking my blood and I feel all itchy all over. I'm allergic to mosquitoes as well, because I get all puffed up, my throat swells up. No, 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 no. That snake is long gone. See, this is the place where that door was, remember? And that's where I could have gone out of, but... Let's go and get this item. Hey, look, butterflies! See the butterflies up there? Okay... This zone where the eyes should be. That one is this one. Eyes and nose should be. It's that one. This one is nose. Zombie grain. Get off me, you piece of crap. Zombie Gramps took a lot of hits. Of course I would take the metal and object. Not just any object. Wow, I got a trophy for that. I should have brought a gold key with, but... you know, as soon as you go through here... Yeah, I could have gone other way and got the items and gone back out this way, then it was a shortcut way back. Yeah. Oh well, I have to go outside now. Well, to the one door there with the two zombies. That at though on the first floor. Yeah, because that door is locked, so I have to go through the main entrance and then go through there and then there because the door is locked off. I should save, actually. I'm gonna do that next time. Go outside in the arrow way that I mentioned before. There it is. Arrow way. See the arrow, two arrows going that way? The big door and the little door with the red door there? Yep. I'm heading that way next time. This way, it's more easier. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. What? My head itches. Like, this mosquito's going to town on my body. Nasty bloody thing.